Thought they had two tails. That was weird. Right here. And it's funny, it's like huge and you like don't even notice it. Wow, that guy's got a big mouth. Tiny thing, big flame. Like a grenade. Small at first, big and deadly at the end. Well, that could have loaded faster. I don't like the music. It's a bit too exciting. It's like creepy. And like I told ya, when it comes to after feeding it whatever kind of food it likes, you gotta press space when it turns gold. I think, do you use fish? Yes, you do. Yes, I see, I told you, they fight over each other. Well, actually, they fight each other. Ooh. I knew it, they had two tails. Why would it care? It's gonna have the same stomach anyways. Yes, yes, very, very yummy. It's the big mouth. Awesome! Zipplebacks look really beast in here, I gotta tell ya. I mean, they're just like so cool. So it is true though what they say, two heads is better than one. I wonder what the dive looks like. Whoops, I think I... Oh cool, they did a flip right up and then went straight up. Okay. So, they like fish. Isn't there something I can get? I'm gonna get a little bit of fish, but I can worry about that later. The Gronko likes fireweed and fish. And this place, I think, yep, it does have fireweed and fish. So, I can just restock here. I think the fish is down here. Yep. Shortest fishing trip ever. Right there. I just beat a world record. And right over there, I guess, is the fireweed. Really, the grunt? Did they have to do it again? Oh, this is gonna take a while. There we go. Yeah, it's where we came from. So, turn around. Excuse me, people. Again, I've got another interruption. Get out! Oh my god! Every episode apparently has to have some kind of interruption. I'm not cutting this time, but I'll get on their cases later. So I'll, like, end it after I get the grunkle. Actually, you know what, guys? I'm gonna save this for the next episode. Keep you hanging. So give me a like and comments, whatever, comments, tell me how I can do better, what you like, took me to do, or answers to any of the questions I've already said or asked. So, I'll give you answers to any questions you guys got, so have a good day, and peace.